Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. As I said previously, it's a series of vegetable printing. In this video, I'll show you the lady finger printing technique with the fabric paints and create the designer neckline. Following this printing techniques, you can create this pattern for any type patterns. Please do visit my new channel Amazing Arts, Beauty and Crafts. Do watch the latest videos and do not forget to subscribe. Appreciated your support. Thank you so much for watching. This is the kurti front panel. Give the neckline markings. Here the neck deep of 6 inches and the neck width of 6 inches. That means on the fold I'd be marking 3 inches. The neck pattern something would look like leaf. This is how the markings would look. Now unfold and fold it again and slowly tap on this neck markings so that the neck design will be transferred to another side. I'm using this lady finger for the printing. Slowly cut it and check the shape. This should be the shape of the flower. Now remove the seeds without disturbing the flower shape. We'd also require the sponge, or else you can use the layers of cotton fabric or the jute. The purpose of using the sponge is to spread evenly the color for the printing. I poured red color fabric paint, spread it like this. Slowly dab the lady finger. Now firstly we'll check it on the paper that the print is coming perfectly or not. Till we get the perfect shape of the flower, we have to give the practice on the paper. See, now I'm getting. So I do this on the neckline with almost 2 inches gap between each flower. Give the print, or else you can give the marking first then give the printing. See, now we got the flowers equally and evenly. Same way I'll give the printing to another side with the same distance. Now the printing is done. I'll do the brush painting to fill these gaps. This is number 2 size brush. If you are the beginner, you need a little practice of this, or else you can draw it as it is. These all are the homemade fabric paints. This I have shown in my earlier video. Recommended is use any types of fabric paints and is easily available in nearby your stores. Now I'd be painting the leaves in between these gaps. You can also do this type of block printings on the blouse fabrics, giving the border and center booties for the sari. Any types of fabrics you can give printing and can be done just like that. Ensure the underneath should be placed with thick layers of fabrics like bed sheets or the jute fabrics. For block printing, it is necessary that underneath it should be laid with rich volumes of fabrics. Now I'll print the booty. It should be like the rangoli dots, center and in between center. I have practiced, so I'm doing it without any markings. Please do give the markings so that it will come evenly. The same way, sleeve opening should also be printed to highlight this pattern for the kurti. Now I'll use this liquid embroidery cone to fill in these flowers. This will give the beads effect. Slowly press with the thumb finger and fill in the center of the flowers. You can see the embossed colors. Isn't it looking like beads? Now using the brush backside, applying the purple color fabric paint and giving the printing of the buds. I'm almost done with this neckline. Let it dry for one day. And this is how it looks once dried. Lady finger printing, beads effect, liquid embroidery cone work and designing the simple design and neckline. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please do try it for any types of patterns and share your wonderful experience. I'd like to see your comments. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe and stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Bye for now.